Hi everyone. In the previous video, we have discussed about the ingredients that are required to make a cream. Today, we will be making a simple and moisturizing cream. So now we'll see the ingredients that are considered here. For the oil face, I have chosen safflower oil, which is light, and added some shea butter for its moisturizing properties. Beeswax is also included for its occlusive properties to form a light layer to prevent dryness of the skin. Now coming to the emulsifier, I have added Olivum 1000, which is a natural emulsifier and which forms thick creams. And to the co-emulsifier, I have added cetyl alcohol, which helps in increasing the viscosity as well as stabilize the formula. Now for the water phase, distilled water is used, and for the gum, xanthan gum, and for the humectant, glycerin. Glycerin is cheap yet effective and has good moisturizing properties. And in the cool down phase, preservative chosen is Uxil K712, which is a natural and effective preservative under pH 5.5. For the actives, I have taken green tea extract and cucumber extract, which are soothing. And fragrance oil, it is floral potpourri, which has a beautiful floral scent. And coming to the chelating agent, sodium gluconate, which is also a natural one. And for the antioxidant, I have taken vitamin E tocopherol. Let's see how to make this. First, we'll hydrate gum in the glycerin, otherwise it can form lumps. So this is xanthan gum in glycerin. Mix to stir everything. Then we will measure the oil phase ingredients until it is hydrated. The first goes the safflower oil. Safflower oil is light and non-greasy. Next goes the shea butter and the beeswax. The beeswax chosen here is organic beeswax. Now stir and add emulsifiers. Here we have Olivum 1000 and cetyl alcohol. Now we'll add water slowly to the hydrated gum and stir. I am pouring it in a beaker so that I can heat it along with the oil phase on a double boiler. I will heat it on double boiler for 10 to 15 minutes until everything is melted. We have brought this off heat, and now I'll pour water phase into the oil phase and then stir using immersion blender. Blend it using immersion blender in short bursts, like 10 to 15 seconds, until it cools down, and then again blend it for a few more minutes to thicken. These are the cool down phase ingredients. Now we'll add the cool down phase ingredients in this cream and mix it. We can blend it if we want again. This is the fragrance oil. Now I'm blending it again using the immersion blender. I have tested the pH and it was under 5.5. Now it is the time to put it in the container. You will find more information about the ingredients and procedure in my blog. If you haven't watched my part 1, you can check out in my channel. If you make this one, do let me know how it turns out.